This is how you make fresh Korean banana milk. It's really easy and it tastes way better than these store-bought ones. First, you'll need a super ripe banana. Peel, then place it into a blender with milk, water, honey, vanilla extract, and this is optional, but a pinch of salt. Blend it on high until it's nice and smooth, and I love that this tastes like real bananas and not artificial, so.